one day I was, you know what? I'm gonna use this. I saw some cardboards in the bowl because we have no gloves, so we were playing barehanded. So I said, man, I need to have something to protect my hand. So I came up with the idea of making my glove out of cardboard, okay? So I start coating my cardboard. And I was excited, guys. I mean, this thing was something for me. I mean, imagine, though, think about this. I mean, I'm 7, 10, 8, 9 years old, you know, working with these tools that I didn't have, you know. This kind of scissor, I didn't have this kind of scissors, all right? So don't think about this. This was great. No, back then, we didn't have none of this. So, I mean, I start shaping this thing, cutting here, cutting there, you know, making some cuts. Got to make sure that whatever falls in your hand, you know, in your palm, perfect. You start shaving, you know, cutting here. And guys, I mean, you can do this at home, you know. I mean, make sure that you're safe with whatever you're using, your tool, scissors, boys, scissors, or knife. Just be careful, please. I don't want you to cut your hands and say, hey, Mariano told me to do this. I'm telling you to do that, all right? But this is fun, guys. Again, you know, I'm trying to shape my thing, you know. Trying to make sure that I put my maybe cut what I need to have it cut. The strap, you know. Remember, guys, this is gold, so... Don't try to mess it up because this is what we have, okay? At one point, we use some water too. So, I mean, I'll let you know how this water is gonna be the tool to mush. This is a cup for maybe for a little. Mi gente que está escuchando en español también. Gracias. Gracias por escuchar, gracias por compartir y por estar. Todo esto trabaja, ¿verdad? Como les dije, el guante hay que una vez que se prepara, que es nuevecito, hay que romperlo, necesito agua para hacerlo. So, aquí tengo, okay, so put my hands, okay? I gotta shape it, you know? Make sure that it's nice. Cut what I need to cut. Hey guys, this is something, guys. I mean, this is great. I mean, look at this. Mi gente, miren esto, okay? Aquí estoy preparando mi guante, estoy preparando lo que necesito ya, a suavizarlo, ok, esto es algo grandes ligas, este guante fue algo para mí especial, y lo es, ok, so, yo le pongo un poquito de agua, although no quiero mojar esto, pero bueno, un poquito de agua, mi gente. El agua es para suavizarlo. So the water is to make sure that you, mommy, you got a brand new glove. You break it in. I have to break in. So leather is kind of a little tough. So, I mean, you have to make it soft. You know what I mean? So you put it in your hand. You see? Under. You put your hand under the glove, under the cardboard. Your palm in the inside of the glove, and this is your glove, right here. Now you shape it, and you're ready to go. You know? These guys, this baseball, esta pelota, para mí era algo imposible de conseguir. This baseball for me was impossible to achieve, impossible to have. I mean, it costs a lot. Now, you know, I think you guys can afford this. Pero yo no podía, ¿verdad? So, here it is, guys. Here's my glove. Ready to go. So when you do this, guys, you can do this, okay? So let's be so creative here. You know, you have my marker. You know, our glove that you put your names and your stuff, your nickname and all that stuff. Well, you can do this. You customize it the way you want to, so no one can take your glove. All right, and you can do whatever you want. I use my first favorite verse of the Bible, which is Philippians 4:13. Yo uso mi versículo preferido de la Biblia, Filipenses 4:13. Y ahí la vemos, ¿ok? Ahí vemos, está ya con tu nombre, mi preferido verso de la Biblia. It's customized already, guys. Customized ready. I have Mo 42 in my first verse of the Bible. This is great, guys. I mean, you can do this at home. Guys, when think about this, though. 40 years ago, I didn't have a glove. Guys, I was 14, 15 years old. I still didn't have a glove. My father was so broke that we can afford a glove. All right? I don't blame my father. That's what it was. You know, so I was content and happy. But then, guys, when I came up with this, cuando yo saqué esto, para mí fue como si vi la gloria de Dios delante de mí. It was like I saw the glory of God in front of me. It was amazing. Now, imagine boxes all over the corner. I have glove to throw and build it again So when I was finished playing baseball, I folded, put in my back pocket, and guys, ready to go. Again, ready to fill, put my glove back on, and ready to go, guys. Ready to go. This glove, guys, this glove took me to the promised land. Because again, I didn't have a glove, regular glove. But this was the beginning of a Hall of Fame career. You know, that I have to thank God for all that moment and all those tears and all those whip, because sometimes we got whip because we take tools that don't belong to us. Guys, I'm sorry about that, guys. But anyway, and we finished with this product. And the finished product of myself, this was my beginning, and the end was Hall of Fame. That means that I'm better than you guys? No, not necessarily. No, in the world. But I was determined. I was determined to do something different, right? And the good Lord blessed me in an amazing way. So, yo no soy mejor que ninguno de ustedes. Yo quiero que ustedes entiendan que como yo hice esto, ustedes también pueden hacerlo, ¿verdad? Estos fueron los momentos en los cuales Dios me bendijo. Me dio la sabiduría para poder hacer esto y pues jugué mucho tiempo con esto. Quiero que sepan, ¿ok? Jugué mucho tiempo con esto porque mi papá no tenía dinero para comprarme un guante. So I played so many years with this glove until my father had the opportunity to buy me a glove that he bought from my uncle. Wasn't even a brand new. It was a glove that was already used. So, I mean, this was, guys, man, to me, this is heaven. To me, this is amazing. Esto para mí es el cielo. Algo hermoso en la cual yo pueda compartir esto con ustedes en mi primer Instagram live. Hermoso.